The Xbox One had a pretty disastrous launch. I don't think anyone, including the Xbox team themselves, can disagree with that. But believe it or not, Microsoft had plans for another Xbox accessory around the same time the Xbox One was going to launch. So, what was it, and where did it go? One of the many Xbox One rumors that were going around in 2013 talked about Microsoft's plans for an Xbox smartwatch simply called Xbox Watch. Although nobody knew much about it, the rumor was fairly strong. However, the Xbox Watch slowly faded away as Microsoft failed to announce the device. People then began thinking that if the watch did ever exist, it was probably cancelled before the Xbox One reveal. But according to a Twitter user going by the name of Hikari Calix, the Xbox Watch was indeed a thing. How does he know? Well, he somehow managed to get a prototype of it. I can't exactly confirm how he got the device, but he did tweet about the watch many times. Earlier today, he said that, quote, "The Xbox Watch pin diagram, yes, we successfully booted up an Xbox Watch, video is processing now." And here, you can see a picture of the Xbox Watch in that tweet. I'm not sure what he means by video is processing now, maybe he's uploading footage of it to YouTube, I don't know. But in other tweets, he showed the device's layout and its many features. For example, it's got a workout app which could track your heart rate along with your steps, for example. It also had GPS tracking enabled, so I guess if you get lost, this Xbox Watch might help you find your way around? Hikari also stated that the resolution of the screen that the Xbox Watch has is borderline garbage. He didn't go into detail what the resolution is, but I can't imagine it's that great. And in this tweet, you can see a teardown of the Xbox Watch. It looks like the screen and the case is about the size of something like an Apple Watch, for example. So if you want even more information on this, I will have a link to the article from The Verge that talks all about this thing, and I will have the Twitter user who posted this information in the description. Alright, so what is my thoughts on this? Personally, I think that this is weird. Very weird. First off, I don't even see why an Xbox Watch would need to exist. I'm guessing that Microsoft just wanted to make a smartwatch, and since the Xbox brand was unstoppable when they were supposedly developing it, Microsoft just wanted to push sales because it had Xbox in the name. Xbox consoles are designed for playing games. Unless you could download Skyrim onto the Switch, I don't see why it should be associated with Xbox. But again, Microsoft probably just wanted to push sales of it. Now, could this be fake? Absolutely. Just one Twitter user tweeting about this is really far-fetched. But let's just say for a moment that this is real. Xbox doesn't need to be a watch. Again, if it was a watch crafted to play video games with great graphics, which I doubt because the resolution was so low, then maybe I could see it, but I don't think it's for that. For all I know, tomorrow that Twitter user could make a dent in the internet by sharing the Xbox Watch on camera and show off features that I haven't even talked about. But if you want to see that, you can either stick around to my channel for more information, follow some major gaming news sites, and, the best option, follow the Twitter user in the description. I hope you did enjoy this video. If you did, I really would appreciate it if you shared this video, but it's always up to you. I'll link my social medias in the description, and I highly encourage you to check them out, and see you.